So it does work then. So then why is one... Oh, it's because it doesn't got it fucking up on me. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, dude. This is going to be fucking fun.
Yeah, that's a bit much, isn't it?
A bit.
Can you know what? I need to disconnect that. Unpin.
B. Yeah, I need to disconnect B as well. Yeah.
Fucking hell, that's a lot of wolves, dude. Wait, are they all underground?
Some of them, yeah.
There's only a few that are on top.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, just a few. There's a box up in this rooftop.
Yeah. Oh, M82. I've got one of them. Ah, my one's better.
Oh wait, there's the there's an entrance hatch there.
Yeah, I did come past that. It looked like that didn't look like it was a proper entrance hatch though.
Well, it looks like there's only another 3 more people topside. There's that geezer there, which is a vault. And then that geezer.
And these two in here.
Yeah.
Dude, the stairs are here to go down.
One wolfish just made his way up here. Just there.
Yeah, I think there's a set of stairs in each one of these two buildings. This one and that one where they are.
Yeah, he's literally just sort of wandered up and now he's gone back down.
The other one's coming back up too.
Can't hurt to initiate a search. No threat ID.
Do you remember the first wolf camp we tried taking out? Wait, we didn't do the other two wolves on the rooftop. Should we take them out?
They're not
first?
In the rooftop. They're in the building. You can get to them.
Yeah. Though. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Let's go in and take them two out first.
Roger. Negative contact here also.
I can grab the left one if you want to grab the right one. Ready? Go.
I got this case in here, eh?
Your gaze is just at the doorway, just below us to the left. Is clocked that, babe.
Three of them have clocked that.
Yeah, rolled upstairs. Say, grab that fucker's body. Go, 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 go.
Oh, yeah, thing took forever.
Is that body?
Nothing to the left.
Continuing search.
Over there.
I'm still looking, but so far I don't see anything. Keep looking.
Wait, how strange is that? Let's go look. Join the PMC. See the world. Spend the night searching in the dark for some bullshit.
Perfect to say, mate.
So far. Continuing.
You took a couple, mate. I think that's all we're going to attack in this section, though.
No, that shotgunner that's closest to the far left, to the left, should come up. He clocked. Yeah, that.
Should investigate.
Yeah, shotgunner's coming first.
No sign of threat. Should investigate. No sign of threat.
Oh, didn't mean to do that.
You can't even take shitloads.
Considering he took a fucking slice to the ankle as well.
Yeah, I crouched on top, dude, and it rolled forward too much. And I looked back and I just see his head creep above the stairs. I was like, whoa.
I think you might be able to. Oh, okay. I was going to say, you might be able to get a couple more. One or two more.
Continuing search. research. Recommend recon of immediate vicinity. Negative contact. Continuing search.
You call these wolves?
You there moving with your buddy?
Mm-hmm. Did you shoot him before he even come out? Or did he
no,
go back?
No, he's still down there. You know he's gonna come up.
That's it, we can't get any more closer.
No threat ID. Expanding grid.
How did he not see me?
I was just about to grab him so I didn't have to pick him up, you fuck.
Aww, poor you.
Go and get next one.
Continuing.
Oh, fucking hell. How many is that? It's like five of them.
Nothing here. Continuing search.
Oh, you can't do it again.
I'll pick him up. I'll let you take the next one.
Oh, I don't care about getting kills. Can't
no, I didn't mean the kills. I didn't just like, I'll let you get the next one just to grab him. It's only because where I'm laying, as soon as they walk in the fucking door, they're spotting me. Where did you drop him? Oh, you dropped him over here. Okay.
Sign of threat. No sign of threat. Apparently, Skell's with the ghosts now.
Nothing happening here.
Cha. And it is a coming end at some point. Oh, why are they walking this way? Two of them.
Get them getting clocked.
Fire. Why can't they both come out?
Dunno.
A bit fucking random.
Oh, So there was one game just there.
So I thought an intel grenade would be fucking decent. As I said, I knew these would come in handy at some point.
Go through your gear, make sure you're not missing anything.
What do you mean?
Yeah, that geezer to the left blocking me. But if you go in there too far, that guy, that's just there. 22 meters, he's fucking. You know what, so you throw a bullet in this room for this guy to come in here. To chuck it in this corner, say. And then let's run back out of the room, back to where he was, and see what happens. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Did you chuck it?
No, I left you to chuck it. I didn't know if he was ready or not. He's clocked. Grab him, dude. He's clocked. Where'd you chuck that other dead body then? Oh, you left him there?
Well, yeah, I didn't think we'd be bringing him back this far. Well, Mike, when he hadn't clocked anything, he was still fucking yellow.
No, he clocked.
Hang on, give me a chance to get the other body. Oh, you're taking it, okay. Why is there one suspicious? Did you chuck a bullet?
I chucked a bullet. Yeah. Chuck another bullet.
Go for it.
Yeah, he's coming. Fucking silly easy.
Yeah, this is something we need to fucking upload.
Nothing here. Continuing search. Should conduct a sweep of the area. Nothing here. Continuing search.
moving to another sector. Something doesn't feel right. Keep looking.
Expanding grid. Can't hurt to initiate a search. No threat ID. Expanding grid. No threat ID. Expanding grid. Threat ID. Expanding grid. Jeez.
What? Oh. What?
Your side.
Nah,
he's coming.
I haven't seen a damn thing. Maybe we push out further.
Chuck a grenade out. Post grenade. Again. Got another.
Yeah, I just made a load. He's literally right there, dude. I got a shot on him.
Yeah, the other guy is right down the way, he'll hear it. go without interacted way before he fucking clumped.
Keep looking. Something's up. He's dead.
What?
What? What?
Oh, it clocked the body through that case. Like, look how high his body is, right? Where the fuck is he standing? He's standing here. You stand where I'm standing. Can you see a fucking body?
Not at all. No fucking body. I see where his body is there. Once you move a little bit, like, his body was a bit fucking.
Yeah, but I mean, come on, that was fucking. To be fair, I'm surprised that guy in that away didn't see that body. That's taking the piss, isn't it?
Such a neurotic bastard.
Go and take these two up here.
Thank you.
you coming?
Yeah, I'm just dropping this fucking body off. So it's just I'm going to move it once we come around. I thought these two, these three out.
Not really. Yeah, a bit anyway. Who have you got? What one you got, dude?
I can see the right one furthest away.
That,
yeah,
that one. Cool. I can see either, but I can see the one that isn't marked. I'm gonna shoot him there. Yeah, boy. Cool.
Just getting free life.
Who are you laughing at?
Door weren't big enough for the both of us.
Nothing in this area. Same here. Should conduct a sweep of the area.
Ah. You didn't clock. I was going to try and roll out and slice that cunt. Where's the skill box?
Skill box? We were part of the skill box, didn't we?
Oh, yeah, probably. I didn't pick it up, though.
So what's this thing, then? Part of the raid or something?
What's that? That square box?
This thing, yeah.
It's got to be part of the raid, isn't it? Fucking, we won't know until we get a fucking person to join us.
Well, anyone, okay.
Oh, get the fuck out of here.
Mm-hmm.